in case of a crisis situation, formally created organization structure collapses. Emotional fabric takes over. Therefore, a strong emotional bond will help the group survive, and a weak emotional bond will cause a death trap.